shows the most important thing in wrestling. You can move her body. I can make her dance for me just using my hands. I could just do this. One arm. Look, I turn her shoulder against me. Look at that. Scoot back a little bit. I can grab single. I can grab two. Hand control is very important. Now, what glass double means is just you're shooting glass double. Trying to get this hand control out. As soon as you feel that you're ready to shoot, you just get down and you just shoot. You don't worry about anything else. You go forward, you grab these two legs. Now, most coaches like to grab the knees. These sometimes work.